every morning, this precious little boy wakes me up and by tapping on my window.
Right now, I'm just gonna go ahead and push him in here. At least while we're cleaning up all the leaves in this area, we have a little bit of water and some other stuff in here for him. But I do miss having little Bibbiton in here running around.